This is real. This is the best CGI I've ever seen. This honestly looks like a shitpost that someone made and not an actual show. God damn.